Is Julian Alaphilippe that dangerous for you?
Well, I don't think so. You know, but you never know. Yeah. You never know. But I think he's set. I think mentally, riding GC for 3 weeks is a tough one. And I think if you come in psychologically not ready to do that, and then all of a sudden halfway through you want to change your mind and do it, I think that's pretty tough. But you can never say never. And so let's wait and see.
When do you start to worry about him?
Not yet.
When would that be? In the time trial, if he holds his distance, or at what point would?
I don't know. But all I can say is, like, as of now, I think fantastic. I mean, he's been the rider of the race so far, by a long way. I'd say he's the best rider. He's been brilliant, you know. And the fact that he's got the jersey, the way he's ridden, the way he delivers, the way he rides, he's just been so far the sort of MVP, if you like, of the race, and it's been great for everybody. But is he a threat for the overall? Potentially, but we worried about it yet? No.
And yesterday was a beautiful day of racing, but do you think somehow you've encouraged Pino, Landa, some of those other guys to attack even more in the mountains? Perhaps that'll make it even more beautiful race coming up.
Yeah, I think they've got to. If they want to win, they're going to have to do something. So I think it encourages a more aggressive race, which is fine by us. You know, you've got to go deep to race aggressively. So it's a real test of endurance and a real test of somebody's capabilities. So, you know, if they put it on the line, they're going to take a lot out of themselves, that's for sure.